Hey, girlfriend. You fought hard here. Thanks for that. Still can't get over the fact that you killed Faith.
I don't think we should get too comfortable around here.
We can all breathe easy again.
Grandpa busted out of here way back when. I'd never been born if he'd stayed in here.
Thank you. as Whitetail Militia. Now, they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. Only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp. Maybe you can start there.
Deputy, the cult won't be training judges at the Fang Center anymore. Good lesson for them, too. Fuck with us, we fuck with you right back. The Fowler brothers will be real pleased to get their place back. See if they need any help with the cleanup, would you? And there might be still some scared or hurt animals about.
You better not be hanging with Jacob and his men.
Come on.
Thanks for getting us the Fang Center back, even if there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Haven't seen you around these parts. You lost?
I'm flying to you, sweetie. Be there in a jiff. Before the piggies got antsy. I was talking about my helicopter, you pervert. Control, I stocked up on coconut oil. It's a great lube. You can cook with it too, I hear. Just a hot piece of ass. I can also fix helicopters. I did it here once. Looks different during the day. Entered my forest.
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Jerome wasn't such a goody two-shoes. There's something about the idea of corrupting a man of the cloth that is so hot. He's on my any-hole list for sure. Right next to Nick Rye and John Seed. Oh, don't give me that look.
I guess I owe you one now.
Nice to see you, man.
the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
Thank you. condoms in the state now. Even diehards forget them.
Howdy.